Hello, my minions, it's your overlord, Lord Septicon here, and welcome back to our Let's Play. And today, we'll be playing Ghostbusters, the video game. This is an old game, and I haven't played this game in a long time. I decided to do this because I want to honor Harold Ramis. You know who he is, he played Egon Spengler in the Ghostbusters 1 and 2 movies, and of course, helped create some other great movies as well as, you know, Groundhog Day, Stripes, and so many more. As you know, he has passed away about a week now. A few weeks passed since he passed away. It was really sad because, you know, I mean, who didn't love Harold Ramis and his movies that he helped direct, create, or act in too? You know, because, you know, Ghostbusters was his masterpiece because, you know, it really put his name out there. People, you know, got caught attention to this movie series, and it turned to a big old fan base. As y'all know and heard, that they're still going to continue making Ghostbusters 3, the official Ghostbusters 3 movie, but they're just going to have to change their script somehow, where we have new characters instead of the original four. You know, Egon, Ray, Peter, and Venkman. Egon, Ray, Winston, and Peter. Yeah. Sorry. Anyway, so yeah, I thought we would play this today. This game came out, a long time. I think about 2008, 2009? I think so, I don't remember. It's been a long time. So yeah. We're going to experience the story and just busting ghosts. Have some fun. And not dying, of course. And also, if you're a fan of Ghostbusters or any of the movies that Harold Ramis did, make sure to smack the like button. And don't forget to leave your favorite movie that he helped create or act in the comments down below. You know, like I said, Groundhog Day, Stripes, Animal House, so many more. There are a lot more, but I think Ghostbusters was his best because, you know, who doesn't love the Ghostbusters movie? Come on. It's funny, it's awesome, it's just made nerds look cool. So yeah, leave your favorite movies from him, and you know, rest in peace, Harold Ramis. We miss you. So yeah, let's get started.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchise sizes available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult. You know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Aw, surprise, motherfucker.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Uh-oh, copyright infringement! Copyright infringement! Alright. Oh well. You're gonna enjoy anyway. It's like a movie.
Ghostbusters,
it's awesome.
Is your haunting an apparition? Poltergeist? Phantasm? Wraith? Banshee? Demon? Spectre? Tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Him high, him low.
No, not the containment unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this'll work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him then. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap 'em, cap 'em, and trap 'em. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. Yeah, that's the stuff! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting. All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, the cap. If you can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other, pack's moving into the red, cadet, Bennett. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of food. Fantastic, you got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, he pulls the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! That's it! Perfecto! Fantastic! You got it! Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let him have it.
Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
And you know it, too.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Thank you, Vega.
Scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even know me well enough to hate me.
Watch it! Contact! Showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Hey, Slimer, eat this!
You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. You're red hot! Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will analyze the ghost's PKE signatures and cross-reference them with your online Tobin Spirit Guide database. You can then access useful information on that entity. Peter says reading it is like putting his eyeballs in a juicer, but I find it entertaining. You may... Careful. Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Gah, funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
It's bad, motherfuckers!
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on, he's a New York bellhop. Just get him.
Just don't do it. On the right!
Ready? Ready to go.
Careful, we almost crossed the screen.
Stay on it!
That convulsive PK shockwave really
stirred
the
box! Maybe fast!
This lobby is so wrecked.
They be fast, and we be slow. No, they be slow, we be fast. Oh. forget it. I botched it. I said one of the iconic lines in the film. We're uglies.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he isn't in it, isn't he? Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass
Absolutely
that.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is the special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnuts, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef. Okay, champion. You leave for a while.
All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
Hands up. Okay, I dare ya. Everything but the kitchen sink.
This is why I eat out of a can. All right, check this out. To grab them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton one, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream on him.
Oh, that was close.
Good, good.
That's it, buddy.
You've got the monster breathing hard. Crater of a butt into the trap.
Yeah, perfect. See? That's a big wow.
That'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Venkman.
And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed?
Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom! The Bar Mitzvah! What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes!
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome? Huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talking this way, or we are going to beat this punch when he's a teenager.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
Not much longer.
Above you! Could be trouble.
That's
nice
start.
Screaming. Get the hang of it. Good grappler.
Keep working!
Could be trouble.
Now bring it in.
See? That wasn't such a chore now, was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No, no. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watchword.
Heads up!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Shh.
get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap. Specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and, sea cucumbers? Semi-dimensional rift entities. This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Jump.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Ray, this is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Hold on!
I thought I didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now.
Holy
not
mother
again.
Puss Bucket. It's the Stay Puff Marshmallow Man!
This time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the super...
Well, I think that'll do it for now. You know, because we have some good footage right there. It was pretty good footage. And me being an awesome Ghostbuster. If y'all enjoyed the video so far, and also enjoyed and love Harold Ramis, and show him some respect and loving him, of course. I know it's been like days and weeks now since he passed away, but still, come on. If you enjoyed this video, and you do really like the guy, please thumbs up this video. Get this video over 9,000 likes. That would really be awesome. And it's also, if you're interested, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and subscribe to my channel today. Or, well, you know, whatever you do it. The choice is yours. Because it's free. Anyway, as always, I'll be linked down below in the description to my channel where you can click on it, watch the other video I did for D2O, and this one, of course, and others I already put up. They're already up. Please do show those videos with love as well. Like liking them, favoring them, sharing them. And don't forget to tell your friends, anyone who loves video games, about my channel. Yeah, bring them my way, you know. And yeah, I hope everyone has a good Monday, a good Monday, a good week, or whatever day it is for y'all. So yeah, until next time, minions, transform and rise. Peace out, everybody.